Architectural technology is basically the science of architecture. So it involves the major components of the design and the technology, but as well there is also the management and the practice. The course follows the SIAT benchmarks and standards, and it was extremely important for us to get consultation from the industry partners as well.
My role was to help the team at Middlesex, along with other industry experts, to look at how to position the course within the industry. This course at Middlesex has an emphasis towards building information modelling, which is a new approach within the industry, and that's being driven by younger people. We're no longer working with diagrams and drawings, we're now working with virtual representations within the computer.
The degree prepares students for their working lives by linking with industry and by live case studies and projects.
Studying in London can provide so many industry opportunities for networking and jobs. For example, I started working in Siemens after my first year.
London is great for social life. You can go anywhere, you can go Camden. There's all the design museums, there's science museum, history museum. There's so many great things to see in London that inspire me on the course and help to keep me motivated.
We have 7 core lecturers, and we also have lecturers from across the world, many of whom have tremendous expertise in different constructional industries, which brings a very important added dimension to this course.
The facilities here are really, really good. We've got everything from 3D printing right down to bandsaws. We can do everything to really explore with prototyping.
We've got a whole room full of SOLIDWORKS computers that also have InDesign, Photoshop, Illustrator, all the latest CAD and video editing software. It allows us to present our ideas very easily.
We are the only undergraduate program at the moment who encompasses BIM in every single module, which we're experts at because of our masters in BIM management. And this is exactly what the industry wants right now.